Sandeep Nair toes it outside for a throw to Lambasa. Off Mbole Tonga. Lambasa with the throw. Runil Kumar coming through hard. Oh, this could be trouble. Elvin Avinesh. Taniela Wanga. Taniela. Sinimbuli. Sinimbuli. Malakai Tiwa in the middle. Tiwa. Oh, that's poor from Tiwa. Ronald Lawrence. There's Lambasa chase for it. Vesikula getting it. And Bolai Tonga off him for a throw to Lambasa. On the grandstand sideline, Sandeep Nair will take the throw for Lambasa. Ba leading by 1-0. Quickly played through Roy Krishna. Krishna and then towed out by Ronald Lawrence. Roy Krishna with the throw. Roy Krishna off Peter Mbole Tonga. Throw in to Lambasa. Apisalome Turuva will take the throw for Lambasa. Turuva. This will be like a corner. Ba get the header. Turuva coming through with it. And he sends a long and a high one. Way over, way outside. Ba will have the goal kick. Ba leading by 1-0. 5 minutes in the second half. Chone Vesikula. Chone. Long one it is. In the middle of the park. And falls for Peter Mbole Tonga. Sends it through for Tuimasi Manuda. Manuda got the touch, but he's still tussling away with the Lambasa defense. And the referee says, no, Manuda. A foul on Nemani Rasinga. A free kick to Lambasa. Lambasa played through for Sinimbuli. The challenge coming from Peter. Sinimbuli doing it casually. Then plays a long one through looking for Roy Krishna. Malakai Kanihewe with the header. Chone Vesikula underneath that. And Ronil Kumar now tidies it up. Putting it outside. Again, that telling him he should have played it forward. Salome Turuva, too casual as Lambasa get another throw. Sinimbuli takes a meter forward, free. Joseph Nimariau, Samuel Akotonga, Henry Dyer. Dyer challenged by Malakai Tiwa. Dyer runs away. Dyer infield. Danger here for Ba. Roy Krishna playing it for Turuva. Sandeep Nair. Nair and Mbole Tonga this time came through, putting his body on the line. A corner kick to Lambasa. Lambasa will prove very dangerous if they get one goal. Roy Krishna and heading it away, Malakai Kainihewe. And taking Lambasa away from their goal line. Ronald Lawrence, Lambasa gained some territory. Elvin Avinesh going to take the throw. Avinesh, he's got Sandeep Nair close by, goes in field. Oh, miss kick there. And a foul on Malakai Kainihewe. And he's down. Oh. It's favoring a side of his face there. There it is. Where's no miss kick clearance and he copped a knee under his ear. Oh, Roy Krishna breaks away. Vesikula is close by. And look at Roy Krishna using his arms again. And advantage played. Ba has the ball, playing it through for Tuimasi Manuda. And Manuda in the first time touch. Goal kick. Lambasa play it quickly. Samuel Akotonga. 8 minutes gone in the second half. Long one it is. And that will run away for Nicholas Lawrence in the bar penalty box. So 8 minutes gone. Nicholas brings it up. 1-0, Bar leading Lambasa. Joshua Wilson, it's outside over the far terrace sideline. Henry Dyer takes it 4 meters up to take the throw. The referee knows where the ball went out and says, a little bit big. Kautunga takes the throw. Joseph Nimariau, in it comes, and cleared by Malachi Kainihewe. Throw into Lambasa as they build up once again. Lambasa, Samu Kautunga, he will want to make amends. Bar headed into Dyer. Here's a chance. Lambasa come right into the arms of Nicholas Lawrence. Lawrence, no mistake so far. No mistake against Navua, so no mistake today. 9 minutes gone. Turova beaten by Manuda. He's hungry, Manuda. Long one. Vesicula shielding that and plays it well in front of Roy Krishna. Krishna with the throw. Krishna, Sandeep Nair, Ronald Lawrence wins that and fires it away down the field. Tuimasi Manuda, lovely ball, but Dunandamu couldn't get up to that. Taniela Wanga in defense for Lambasa. Taniela, tower of strength, the captain of Lambasa. 10 minutes gone, Bar with the throw. On the grandstand sideline, midway inside the Lambasa territory, quickly taken. Madhu Dunandamu outside. Taniela leaving it for Senimbuli. Senimbuli, Apisolome Turova, Taniela, Senimbuli, and Madhu pushing it out. 10 minutes in the second half, 20 minutes to go. Taniela Wanga thumping a long one downfield. Malachi Kainihewe, Henry Dyer. Henry Dyer plays it up. Roy Krishna and Alvin couldn't get up to that and cleared away by Johnny Vesicula. Senimbuli. Senimbuli with the throw. Apisolome Turova, Alvin Avinesh. Tiwa was up there. Peter Mbole Tonga trying to look for Tuimasi Manuda and coming out. Shamal Kumar with the header. Manuda goes back. Samu Kautunga fires it down the field. Joseph Nimariau couldn't get up to that. A throw in to Bar. 11 minutes gone. That would have proved dangerous. Change made by Bar. Ronil Kumar comes off and going into his place is Elvin Singh. So Elvin Singh goes in. There he is, number 14, Elvin Singh, in for Ronil Kumar. Quickly done. Malachi Kainihewe. Tiwa and Daya both miss, and Lambasa play it now. Samuela Kautunga. Kautunga now at the edge of the box, and it's wide for a goal kick to Mba. 12 minutes gone. Bar 1, Lambasa 0. Goal in the 10th minute of the first half. Own goal, but we'll give that to Peter Mbole Tonga. Ronald Lawrence heading it away, out over the sideline. Senimbuli, Apisolome Turova, Ronald Lawrence, Sandeep Nair in the tussle, and Ronald Lawrence, referee cautions him. Lambasa quickly take it. Apisolome Turova through pass, and underneath that is Manueli Kalo. Apisolome Turova using his head, and Ronald goes through across on the far side. Joshua Wilson, and Wilson lifting it up. Henry Dyer waiting for it. Elvin Singh takes it. Good work by Bar. They have the urgency. They need the ball. They play it up. Elvin Singh now. Lambasa play it up, so they do well in defense. Henry Dyer, good work by Elvin Singh. That's what fresh pair of legs does for a team, and Elvin Singh showed that. Apisolome Turova, Elvin Avinesh, looking for Joseph Nimariau, falls for Samu Kotonga, Joshua Wilson, and a throw in to Lambasa on attack. 13 minutes gone. Alvin Avinesh. Avinesh playing it back. Henry Dyer and Alvin Singh. Free kick to Lambasa. Henry Dyer. Dyer takes it up. Barcourt nipping a little bit. Lambasa clear, and Lambasa try and drive Samuela Kautonga over the goal line, and it will be a goal kick to Mba. 14 minutes gone. Long one it is. Elvin glancing the header. Tomasi can't get up to that. Lambasa scored their first goal against Suva in the semi-final in the 16th minute of the second half, and then they went on to score two more to win that game. So no way you can count this Lambasa side out. No way anyone from Bar can count their chicks before they hatch. Nicholas Lawrence leaving it for Tony Vesicula. Tony Vesicula. Joseph Nimariau, Salome Turova, and Peter Mbole Tonga having a bad day with those bounces. And a throw in to Lambasa on the far side. Lambasa take it. Alvin Avinesh. Now Lambasa play it. Samuela Kautonga at the edge of the box. Johnny Vesicula. Joshua Wilson tried to stop that. Not able to. And Lambasa with the throw on that far terrace sideline. Lambasa with the throw. 18 meters away from the bar goal line. And Kiwa and then Malakai Kainihewe. Throw into Lambasa. Lambasa want to take it quickly. Alvin Avinesh. Henry Dyer playing it for Alvin Avinesh. Avinesh looks for the cross, and Tiwa gets up there. Henry Dyer playing it for Taniela Wanga. Wanga sends it down. Oh, missed kick clearance. Here's a chance for Sandeep Nair, and Manueli Kalau leaving it back. Bar clear it away. Peter Mbole Tonga could have proved costly, and coming through Nemani Rasinga pushing it out. A throw in to Lambasa. Adiu Dunandamu a little bit slow. Bar could have paid the price for that lapse of concentration as Lambasa try and power through. Bar with the header. Tiwa leaving it for Turuva. Turuva, oh, comes off the bar defense. Now Malakai Tiwa, 3-on-3. Tuimasi Manuda. Manuda turns. Manuda has an attempt, and that will run away over the goal line, and throw in to Lambasa. Lambasa quickly take it. Senimboli in for Sandeep Nair. Played up, and that runs away over the sideline also for a throw in to Mba. 16 minutes gone, 14 minutes left in this final. Sandeep Nair, he had a chance. He wasn't expecting that to come his way. Ronald Lawrence. Foul throw from Ronald Lawrence. Now let's see what Lambasa can do from here. Lambasa quickly go on attack. Roy Krishna. Krishna. Krishna controlling. Playing it back. Alvin Avinesh. Roy Krishna is a bit of Mbole Tonga. Oh, he's in trouble. He is in trouble. This. Oh, he's going for the red card, I think. In his pocket. Yes. What is it? What's the color? Yellow. Well, I thought he had the yellow in his shorts, the pocket in his shorts. And okay, there's Roy Krishna. He stopped it. And Peter, once again, the ball moved, and Peter chopping the player. Reaction time. Peter. Oh, Alvin Avinesh inside the box. Samu Kautonga climbing, and then Tiwa just shielding it and says, "We'll let the seconds tick away, and we'll play it slowly with the goal kick." 18 minutes played. Now Ba. Malakai Tiwa. Tiwa playing it up, a long one. Nobody there going for Ba. Lambasa bring it in the middle. There's a hole in the middle. And Toruva Tiwa got the touch to that. Taniela playing it through for Sandeep Nair. Changes direction quickly. Alvin Singh getting the head for Joshua Wilson, giving it straight to Henry Dyer. Roy Krishna at the edge of the box. Roy Krishna challenged by Manweli Kalou, and Bar will get the throw. No, Krishna. Hey, that's a throw to Bar. Well, the linesman was right there. He saw that. Too far for me to pick out. Joshua Wilson will take the throw. 19 minutes gone. 11 minutes. Lambasa must score twice to win it. Straight into Nicholas Lawrence from Samu Kautonga. Well placed. The goalkeeper for Bar fires it downfield. Taniela Wanga, Pitamboli Tonga looking for Tuimasi Manuda. Nemani underneath that. Tiwa goes through. Hard he was on that. And a lot of yellow cards. A lot of Hollywood. let's see this. It's a clash of bodies. Sanuza, shoulder, not happy with himself. So it's the fall, I think. Clash with Malachi Tiwa. So, tough tickle from Malachi Tiwa, and he's lucky not to get a card. Long one it is. Turuva climbing up, and Malachi Kanihewe safe in defense. He should have let that go, I think, for the goal kick, because Lambasa get the possession deep in the Bar territory. This could be dangerous as through it goes. Malachi Taniela wants it. Alvin got the header. Alvin now holds it. Three Bar players up front. Tuimasi Manuda wins it, plays it for Dunandamu. And Taniela has to push it over his goal line. Well, Bar counter attack. Taniela Wanga. It's been a long and a hard tournament. Manuda and Dunandamu, they combined but could not finish it. And Alvin Singh was the man who read that well. It was like a rugby intercept when a pass would come through and the intercept will come through. And he used his head to just nudge it forward and then fed Manuda well. Good work by Alvin Singh. And his father must be happy in Yalalevu in Bar. 21 minutes gone. 9 minutes remaining. Corner kick for Bar. Ronald Lawrence. Lawrence and Lambasa Turuva climbed up the highest. Lambasa send it downfield. Roy Krishna, lone man, challenged by Manweli Kalou, stops it, buys time, looks for support, slipped it in, but Joshua Wilson got the touch. Now Lambasa with the throw. Lambasa on attack. Frantic pace this game played at. And Lambasa get it away. Only as far as Elvin Avinesh. Avinesh sends it inside the box. And climbing up, Ronald Lawrence. Playing it back to his keeper, Nicholas Lawrence. Well played by Malachi Kanihewe. Clever play by the defender for Bar. Nicholas Lawrence brings it up. He will take a long kick. Sends it looking for Manuda. Taniela gets the free kick. Taniela quickly plays it out for Henry Dyer. Dyer overrunning it. Joshua Wilson read that well. Wilson goes, puts Bar on the counter attack, plays it up well, and a little bit too far. Dunandamu was chasing for it. Just a little bit too much power in there from Joshua Wilson. Bar still hasn't made a change. Joshua Wilson now finds Dunandamu. Dunandamu. And Dunandamu has scored for Bar. Matthew Dunandamu. Well, he has paid Lambasa back in style. Pitamboli Tonga, he scored the first goal. Now Matthew Dunandamu with a cracker finish. Matthew Dunandamu has put Bar up by 2-0. Bar. And the mayor of Bar, Praveen Bala, on his feet. There's Matthew Dunandamu. What a finish! Acute angle to work with. That will class as one of the goals of the tournament. Tuimasi Manuva comes off. Ba to Bahe, that is the slogan. Ba players get the lung support. It seems that we are watching this game at Govind Park in Ba. Mavileko Nakama is into the field of play. Ba looking for their third win in a row in the BOG. They lost the CVC to Lambasa. They did not make the semi-finals in the Fiji Bid Effect. They are looking for victory here in the BOG. 24 minutes gone, 6 minutes remaining. Lambasa needs 2 goals to equal it, 3 goals to win it. Bamea Praveen Bala is in the blue bucket seat, VIP area, looking very happy. He was on his feet cheering when Ba scored the second goal. Praveen Bala, a staunch supporter of Ba. Lambasa has got the possession now. Lambasa, Henry Dyer playing it back. And now Ba get it again. Malakai Tiwa. Tiwa, still Tiwa. Tiwa looking for his options. Watch for him speed away. He beats the defense well. Tiwa stops near the goal line. Tiwa close to the corner flag. Fancy stuff from Tiwa. And that's a goal kick to Lambasa. B-A-B-A, Ba-Ba is the Chan. There's the mayor. He's leading himself. Ba leading by 2-0. Lambasa on attack, losing it over the goal line. Goal kick to Ba. Ba 2, Lambasa 0. Matthew Dunandamu and Peter Moletonga. You can't see the shot, but Peter Moletonga just a while ago pointing up to the skies. Lambasa fans are going out. Ba leading Lambasa, a lot of emotions, running high in the grandstand. I can see a lot of staunch Ba supporters who I've seen them at every tournament that I've been to for the last 10 to 15 years. Henry Dyer, 26 minutes gone. Lambasa unbeaten in this tournament. They beat Ba in pool play. Sweet revenge for Ba. I better not say it too quickly. Chance here for Lambasa, Elvin Avinesh. Towards the far end of the box, and Lambasa try and tidy it up. Henry Dyer, shot coming through, and another chance for Lambasa, and wide it is for a goal kick to Ba. Ba 2, Lambasa 0. Certainly, the grog will taste sweeter at Richard's Place this afternoon. I wonder if any of our Lambasa crew will come and drink grog, because they said Lambasa will win this. Only then they will drink grog. If no, no grog. Henry Dyer. Well, Jeff and myself will drink for them. Played through at the halfway mark. Nemani Rasinga and Lambasa. Ba push it over the sideline and throw in to Lambasa. They need 3 goals in 3 minutes to win this. Through it comes, saved by Nicholas Lawrence. Chance here for Lambasa, and Ba tidy it up. Joshua Wilson plays it out. Taniela Wanga has moved up. Lambasa all out on attack, and way over outside for a throw in to Ba. Peter Moletonga scored in the 10th minute, 23rd minute of the second half. Matthew Dunandamu has made it 2-0. What a way to pay back Lambasa. Lambasa had said that both players took bribes and they threw the game against Navua. Mavileko Nakama, Taniela Wanga, the Bar Imports have certainly played their hearts out, and they will be heroes in Bar. Koi Krishna, classy play. Sandeep Nair across the face of the goal. Henry Dyer, chance here for Lambasa, and Lambasa has pulled one back. It's still not over. Lambasa is back in this final. 29 minutes gone, and Dyer has pulled one back. 2-1. I said earlier, you can't leave gaps. Sandeep Nair and the header going, Bar not marking, and Dyer finishing it off well, off the post into the net. 29 minutes gone, time still left for Lambasa. Will they make a comeback? Will they make a miracle comeback? I know they can. Shamal Kumar, everybody from Lambasa who was leaving will come back after that goal. Sandeep Nair, Lambasa go on attack, too far. Bar will make a change now. Shalin Lal to go into the field of play. Roy Krishna is the danger man. Lambasa will depend on him. Joshua Wilson coming off, and Shalin Lal, the school teacher from Bar, to go into the final. Three minutes of added time to be played. So that's a long time. Now play through Bar. Can they hold on for 3 minutes? Well, they came from behind to beat Suva. Can they score two goals in 3 minutes? It's possible. The referee showing 4 minutes. Well, he should show five maybe. Showed three, then showed four. Or showed three for Shalin Lal going in. My apologies. Showed three for Shalin Lal going in. That was his number. Now 4 minutes of added time. 4 minutes is a long time. Bar 2, Lambasa 1. Lambasa is a side that can score three goals in 4 minutes. They just need to lift their game. They need to believe in themselves. They need to stay in this game. Lambasa is capable of that. And their president, Abhinesh Kumar, knows that this team is capable of doing that. 2-1, Bar leading Lambasa. Fever pitch. That's the atmosphere. Emotions running high, close to the corner flag. And what has the referee said? A throw in to Lambasa. Lambasa has a chance to come away with it. Bar needs to tighten up their defense. 3 minutes left. 3 minutes remaining on my time now as I time the stoppage. 4 minutes that's accounted for. Roy Krishna turns well, plays it through. Shalin Lal, the freshman, and he got fouled. Referee says a free kick to Mba. Samuel Akotonga, foul on Shalin Lal, free kick to Mba. Mba with the free kick. Elvin Singh, long one it is, and falls for Shalin. Shalin has the shot, and Shamal takes it for Lambasa. 2 minutes remaining. Lambasa needs 2 goals in 2 minutes, or at least one, to push this into extra time. They can do that. They go on attack. Here's one chance. Apisalome Turova playing it through. Alvin Avinesh playing it through, pass there. Malakai Kanihewe, and Lawrence dives through. Referee says a goal kick to Bar. Well, the Bar defense in sixes and sevens. And Samuel Akotonga was the man who was trying hard. There we see it. If there was anything in this, well played by Alvin Avinesh, and slipping Malakai, and nothing in there. The keeper came through, and just his boot connecting with Samuel Akotonga. Difficult position. Now Shalin Lal. Lal plays it up wide over the far sideline. Oh, there. Bar leading by 2-1. Anxious moments for Yogin Dutt, Hindan and Sami. They're both on their feet on the sideline. Who will win it inside the final minute, inside the last 60 seconds of the 2008 FMF Blue Gaze Battle of Giants? Defending champions Bar leading by 2-1. It's still not over. At the edge of the box, headed away by Bar. And a throw-in for Lambasa, so they keep the pressure on. 30 seconds remains. Referee looks at his time. Throw-in to Lambasa. They still have it. Through it goes. Miss kick clearance. Ronald gets it. Ronald drives Lambasa back. Twimasi, it's rather Mavileko chasing for it. Tanela using his keeper. Shamal Kumar. 15 seconds remains. The referee holds it, has the whistle in his hand, says a throw-in to Bar. It's all over. 4 minutes is up on my time. Referee says take the throw. He's looking at his time. This could be the last throw. Ronald takes the throw. He goes in the middle. Bar is the champion. Bar are the Giants. Bar have beaten Lambasa. This is a great moment for the Bar side. Bar has beaten Lambasa in the final of the BOG by 2-1. And certainly we will take any interviews on the sideline. We just have to wait and see who our men get at the sideline. Manueli Kalo in Bar. Well, we certainly don't want to see that, but yes. The change of the jersey, Roy Krishna. Bar has won this final. Bar leads by 2-1. And we're waiting. Yogendra Dutt is the man that everybody wants to talk to. Just waiting. And we go through to see probably the goals if we've got marked as we wait. Malachi Kainihewe, he has been a soldier, a great man in defense of the Bar side. And we just wait. Replay of the first goal. Pitambole Tonga, and he spotted the gap, took the shot, took the chance, and Lambasa with the miss kick clearance and into the corner of the net. Lambasa down here, Bar leading by 1-0. That was the goal in the 10th minute of the first half. We've got a few radio reporters who are hanging on to Yogendra Dutt, knowing that, well, nobody wants to see that or hear that. People want to see Yogen say what he wants to say. And now Yogendra Dutt has been walked away to the camera. People in Bar will certainly love to hear what he says, what he does. And Yogendra Dutt waiting. Bar with 2 goals from Pitambole Tonga and Matthew Dunandamu. Henry Dyer scored for Lambasa. Bar beat. There it is. The goal from Lambasa. Henry Dyer. He had a lot of time, and Dyer off the post into the net. Now we join the winning Bar coach, Yogendra Dutt.
As it says it all, you Yes, my friend, I would say that we have taken BOG 3 out of 3 since 2006, and I would say that this is the first time Bar has won BOG on National Stadium, and it's not a boasting part of from my side or from Bar football, but since 2006, whatever tournament was offered by Fiji FA at these grounds, we have taken that all. And why it is also a very sweet victory, because you could see the two Lambasa boys scoring the goal. And before the start of the match, Madhu told one of our boys that since he has been playing football for so long, he hasn't won any tournament. So it's a special gift to Madhu, I would say.
It takes Lambasa boys to defeat Lambasa?
Well, now they have committed themselves to Ba. If it was for that, they wouldn't have been defeated. So they have committed themselves to Ba. They have made up a choice to play for Ba. So we respect the decision. Plus, I also respect this great man who's coming right now, Mr. Anand Sami. I did two coaching courses under him. I've put a lot of respect for him. I've learned a lot from him. Today, I have learned a lot from him.
This has set you on course for the IBC, hasn't it?
Well, I would not say that, but we try our best to move forward from here and all the games which we play.
Jogendra, finally, to all your ardent Ba fans.
Well, all the Ba people, especially my wife and my daughter at home, and the staff of Ba Sangam Primary School, plus my friends in Yelelevu and Balai Street, I thank you all for the support, for the moral support, for the well-wish. Everybody and my friends at Itatoko, I salute you all for keeping in touch, inspiring me, encouraging me throughout the tournament. Though the first 2 days we were away, I mean, I would say we lost one and then we drew one. Most of the time we were written off. So I thank everybody out there. We love you all. Please stop criticizing the team. At this point in time, I would like you to highlight this on TV. To the Ba people especially, stop criticizing the team. It takes, Rome wasn't made in a day, so Ba team cannot be made in a day. It takes time to regroup, it takes time to give result. So stop giving out the negative criticism, positive ones, we appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Enjoy your grog.
Yeah, I will.
Well, great words from the coach of the Ba side, Yogendra Dutt, and Ba, Madhu Dunandamu. He sealed it for Ba. He has never won a tournament, as Yogendra Dutt said, all his life playing football, and he has won it this time. Now, let's hear from the losing coach of the afternoon, Anand Sami.
Anand, unfortunately, two sides to the coin. Once again, you've come out at the bottom.
Actually, well, we made our own goal, and that was quite disappointing to get that goal. I mean, I'm not saying my player made a mistake, but it happened, and because of the wet surface. But also, I respect the Ba team. It's very well drilled team and well balanced team. When I say well balanced team, they were equally good in the defense, the midfield, and up in front.
You took them with ease yesterday, 2-1. What happened today?
Well, that's why I'm saying that first goal, that was made by our own player, and that's why our boys got a bit disheartened at the half time, but I had to boost them up. So don't worry, it happens in the game sometimes. But, and then on top of that, it's not a complaint. That's why I'm saying Ba was quite well drilled team, and I didn't have much reserve players because of my two players were Ajesh and Dinesh. Both were injured and they could not play because they were scoring goals for me in the other alley. Pool games, and both could not take the field today because of injury.
What have you learned ahead of the IDC?
Well, definitely if you want to win, you got to have equally good players, about close to 20 players or 17 players, equally good. So whomever you put in, the team still stays the same.
Lambasa will be back?
Well, I'd see if they want my service, then I'll be there. If not, then it's too bad.
Thank you and good luck.
Thank you.
Well, there's Anand Sami, the losing coach, and there's the podium where the presentation will take place. There's the Battle of Giants trophy.
Well, I'd like to thank Mr. Henry Pilla and his partners of Peter Linton and Bruce Guest for sponsoring this 2008 Battle of Giants tournament game and joining us in our partnership in sports is very convenient. I'd like to thank the PD Sports Council for allowing us to use the facilities and the grounds, the British High Commissioner for being the official opening, all the district leading officials and players, including the women's team for their participation, and their one company for providing their mind and match boards, the PE police force, for maintaining goal in order and controlling traffic, and I thought that we have won a good job. Members of St. John's Ambulance for providing first aid and ambulance services, we also have done a wonderful job for us. The management of Champagne Institute for providing ability for women's teams, the director of referees, Mr. Tregman, and the match inspectors and the referees and assistant referees for officiating the matches. For the court boys, a very big thank you to you for receiving the goals. The chair of the grounds committee, Mr. Bazzini, and the grounds committee for carrying out all the necessary preparations for the hosting of this IMF BOG. The members of the press, media, the TV, AAP, MyTV, TV10, PSAT, Daily Post, PG Live, Review, Radio PG, Motorang, Capital 67, Buddha Namaste, Radio Plus 2, and Radio Akma Provision for the publicity and my coverage. And I also like to thank the Super Association for publishing this media program, and of course, Mr. Ari Puria again for agreeing to present the prizes for us. And all the spectators for the wonderful pointers and a good task that you will enjoy through future treatments at the end. Again, I'd like to thank everyone of the SIPC Awards for your contribution to this wonderful FMF 2008 Virtual Giants and of course the Women's Treatment. Well, again, thank you very much for staying here and for your contribution. And you have always been with us.
Jersey, but he played for Lombasa. He is the player of the tournament and he wins himself Sky Pacific equipment installation and 1 year subscription all free of charge from Sky Pacific. So Roy Krishna, his parents in Siberia will be happy. They can enjoy Sky Pacific and that's free for 1 year for the player of the tournament, Roy Krishna. He deserves it. He's been playing consistently, tried hard, even in the
final, not quite so. We moved to the women's division, and the women's division was sponsored by Blue Gas. The runner-up in the tournament, Taugua, received a check of $1,000 with compliments of Blue Gas. Requesting the Taugua captain, women's captain, to come forward and receive your check.
Taugua women.
Congratulations.
Taugua women getting their prize for coming second in the women's competition.
And the winner in the FMF Blue Gas Women's Division is Suva. They received a check of $2,000 to kind compliment of Blue Gas.
Sorry,
congratulations. Come this side, hold it. Yeah, hold it for the TV.
Now moving to the men's division, the two semi-finalists, Silva and Namua, received a check of $500 with kind compliments of FMF, requesting representatives of Silva and Namua to come forward and receive your check. Jalil from Silva.
On the left,
just there, Chalet. Do we have a Namua representative? No, we don't have Namua representative. Now, the runner-up prize of $4,000. The runner-up prize of $4,000 goes to Lambasa. Vodafone Lambasa,
place,
I request the captain of Vodafone Lambasa to come forward
in Lambasa getting their prize, and straight after this Pa will get their prize. So we wait for Lambasa.
Surrender up check in the FMF BOG.
Lambasa, they have their runner-up prize. Now Ba will be called up. And the champions will wait.
I'd like to say that we have entered into a new partnership with PE TV, that we have the live telecast, and our people away from Suba and the area have really enjoyed it, and I've got a lot of complimentary telephone calls, and I'd like to thank PE TV for this wonderful sponsorship and the partnership that we have entered into. I think it's wonderful that people on the other part of the country have enjoyed it, and of course when we have the IDC on the western side, no doubt people in the south will enjoy it. Thank you, PE TV.
Well, it's been a decision already, and
main prize,
we still have to come to terms with that, but here we are.
Goes to, of course, Ba, and they receive a check of
this trophy here at the National Stadium on Thursday as defending champions. Now Ba will take the trophy back to Ba. There it is in the hands of Harry Punja, the director of Flour Mills of Fiji. And he will hand it to Chone Vesicula and Nicholas Lawrence. Chone Vesicula will take the trophy. Here we just waiting. They want to take the snapshots.
You want to take?
So the trophy to the Bar side. The check.
First of all, I'd just like to dedicate this win to the Lord, because throughout this tournament, he was always with us. Even though we went down, he gave us the strength, the courage to go through. To the prayer group in LM, they've been praying for us throughout this tournament. And I know it's through their prayers we are coming to complete this mission. To the sponsors of FMF, to our sponsor Vodafone for being with us. To the families back home in Ba, our supporters who came from Ba today, thanks for coming out and cheering for us. The mother squad in Ba here, please step out in front of the tournament. Our families who allowed us the place to come down to Suva, the love. To the officials, the players who stuck it through this tournament, the injuries, we all know the type of injuries our team had. But still, we managed to come here, get this stuff, take it back to the West. Also, it's like to say that at this tournament, they say that soccer is the winner, that football prevailed, and that that's where we came from. Most of our teams came to beat Ba, but Ba just came to win play the tournament and win the tournament. That's the difference between Ba and other districts. And this tournament is also dedicated to Peter, Malim, and Ma is taking his birthday tomorrow. Yeah! And also, tomorrow is our son, his great son. And to everybody who's not here supporting the Ba team, Ba, you know?
Thank you. Thank you.
3 cheers for FMF and Nicole Man. Yes! Yes! Yes!
Yes, Bar is the champion. Bar has won it now for the 13th time, the Battle of Giants tournament. And the trophy in the hands of Chone Vesikura and Nicholas Lawrence, who played their hearts out. Bar defeating Lambasa in the final by 2-1. Turning the result over, it was 2-1 in pool play in favor of Lambasa. Here in the final, where it mattered the most, Bar is the 2008 POG champions. Bar beat Lambasa by 2-1. We'll take a quick break and stay with us if you want to watch the goals from the final once again.
This program is brought to you in partnership with...
is the Bar support group. Well, a lot of them there. They are loving it. They've come here. They've conquered the capital city. Malachi Kainihewe played with an injury, but he is a soldier. He is a tough man, and he led the Bar defense at the back. The Bar side, oh, they love that trophy. They've got it now 3 years in a row. 13th time it will rest in the cabinet at the Bar Town Council, probably, or at Rishi's house. The Bar side, they have the trophy, and Bar are the champions of the Battle of Giants 2008. They have beaten Lambasa by 2-1. As promised, we'll watch the goals yet again. And the first goal in the 10th minute of the first half, Peter Mbole Tonga, he sensed that he had a chance, took the shot, and miskicked by Samu Kautonga, and into the net it went, and Bar led by 1-0. That was, there's the mayor, Councillor Praveen Bala. He is in the thick of it, and a lot of them there, they're all enjoying themselves. Well, people from Bar who have made the effort to come to the stadium. Second goal for Bar. Watch the clinical finish from Matthew Dunandamu on his left foot, and look at the cracker shot. Right at the right angle, straight to the back of the net, shook the net, and Bar led by 2-0. I had said repeatedly that this is a class Lambasa outfit. This Lambasa side can come back, and they could score goals in the dying stages when it matters at crucial moments, and Lambasa did come back. They came back, they threatened Bar, and this was the goal. Lovely float and into Henry Dyer. Look at the space. He had so much space, so much time, and he just slammed it with the right foot off the post into the net, and Bar had some trouble that time. So Lambasa, 1-0, and they tried hard. There was 4 minutes added time. They tried, but they could not get through. Bar winning the Battle of Giants. Lambasa beat them in pool play by 2-1. Bar has turned around like a champion team, and they have beaten Lambasa. Lambasa fans, I would like to say that Bar, after Bar has won this one, but Lambasa played their hearts out. They won all their 4 pool games. They came from behind to beat Suva in the semi-final, but in the final they played the champions, and certainly it's hard to beat the champions. So Lambasa should take a bow and say that their players did well, but they choked. They choked, I would say, in the final, like they choked in the final of the Fiji Bid Effect. Well, Bar the champions. It has been a great 4 days of Battle of Giants action. We have been fortunate enough with our sponsors and the partnership with Fiji FA to bring it to you right into your living room. And certainly, I would like to thank the crew who took part right throughout. Shalane, Seru, Richard, Leather, Jeffrey, our director, thank you very much, my friend. Fayaz, Ronil, Iqbal, Rakesh, Rocky, Travis, Amit, Shelvin, the technicians. Without them, we couldn't have got this through to you. Clint and Joe and Ben Chand and Daniel, our coordinator and our floor manager. And not forgetting David Ayer for the nice Lovo 2 nights ago, and the Compact Boys, and David Ayer also for the wonderful breakfast this morning for the crew that has got us going. It's all over as far as the 2008 BOG is concerned. Once again, bar other champions, bar other giants of Fiji football, bar beat Lambasa 2-1 in the final, saying Nisa Mode from the National Stadium in Suva, this is Satish Narayan.